Anvita.
I am Arihi.
We both are friends.
And also neighbors.
Today we're going to make a craft.
We're going to make paper flowers.
To make the flower, we need tissue paper. Here I have multiple choices of tissue paper.
We also need some satin ribbon, markers, and scissors.
And I choose the blue.
I choose this pink.
We have to fold this in half.
Cut this in half.
We just finished cutting.
We are using 10 layers.
We are gonna fold it 1 inch wide.
We folded this like a fan.
We have to tie it in the middle, this ribbon.
I'm going to draw a round edge like a petal.
Then we are going to cut it.
It already looks like a flower.
We have to pull one by one all the layers.
His birthday is coming up.
For his birthday decoration, we made these flowers.
Do you like these flowers?
Yes, I like them very much.